Community College Professor's Salary. This is a video article by Dr. Howard Rubin and sponsored by the six-figure adjunct program at adjunctteachingonline.com. Usually, the community college professor's salary level is lower than that for their sister state or private universities. If you wish to make a career as a professor, you should consider more than just the average salary that professors earn. There are several factors that should be considered before we reject. There are several factors that should be considered before we reject out of hand the idea of being a professor for a community college. These factors include the initial salary, the maximum salary, how many years it takes to achieve the maximum rate, the hiring difficulty factor, expectations of you as a professor, the effort needed to succeed, and the chances for advancement. You should determine the annual salary increment even if the amount of money you can initially earn as a community college professor may be low. The rate of increase to your income can more than make up for a low initial salary. It becomes even more desirable if the maximum amount paid is higher than normal. It is interesting that most would-be professors focus on the initial salary and do not consider any other factors. As a rule, community colleges are not as demanding of a professor's time or have as high an expectation as that for major universities. The community college is primarily a teaching institution, while most major universities require their faculty to obtain external funding, conducting research, and publishing their results. This is in addition to their teaching load. Many professors tend to burn out at that pace. Some people look at community colleges as a professional incubator. Many educators have gotten their start at community colleges and then moved to larger or more prestigious schools of higher learning. I know several professors who started at a community college and found it to be so comfortable that they remain there for their career. There are also many professors who chose the community college route because they want to teach and not to do research. A final consideration should be your ultimate goal. You should only proceed after you have set for yourself a series of goals. Then you are able to determine if teaching at a community college fits into the overall scheme. Starting salary should not be the main consideration when deciding if you wish to teach at a community college. Other factors to be considered include the initial salary, the maximum salary, how many years it takes to achieve the maximum rate, the hiring difficulty factor, expectations of you as a professor, effort needed to succeed, and the chances for advancement. However, this should all be put within the context of your written goals in order to assure your ultimate success. Unfortunately, there are many problems that can stop you from being successful starting out as a professor, and barriers that can prevent you from making a steady, significant income. Fortunately, there is help for those who are serious about breaking in and earning big money as a part-time professor teaching both online and on ground. Dr. Howard Rubin holds 3 master's degrees and a PhD. He quit as an environmental scientist and became a full-time adjunct professor by increasing the number of courses taught both on ground and online. He increased his income as an adjunct professor until he achieved his income goals. This income has been stable for more than 10 years. He has helped many people start careers as adjunct professors. This video article has been a presentation of the six-figure adjunct teaching program at adjunctteachingonline.com. Want to finally put your degree to work making serious money working as an adjunct professor? Then you simply must check out adjunctteachingonline.com.